The work what we do is with we bring a very high reliable communication, which is the RF mesh communication for smart metering application primarily in India. And we have been doing projects here for last 6-7 years now, and pretty successful, one of the most successful company in India. And initially we did about 4 to 5 pilot projects, which are the paid pilot projects by the government of India, very successful pilot projects. And now we are into the rolling out of the large smart metering projects. It's a great platform, which has been enabled by World Bank. And in terms of, because smart cities, the way they are happening in India, there's a need for a lot of technology players from the Europe side to come and play the role, because, the European cities and Europe, have embraced the technology. And it has taken number of years for them to, reach where they are today. And considering India has to leapfrog, we don't have so much of the time, so we can't do those kind of experiments that way. With this kind of interaction and the sharing of the information, and the the stakeholders from government side, smart city side, and all the technology players and the policy makers, etc., when they align together, it gives a lot of good mind sharing for everyone. We from Cyanconnode has been instrumental, and the one of the project which we are doing in Indore city, where we have been able to bring down the losses, from 10% to 30% in the feeders there. One of the most magical projects which is happening in Indore, which we are executing with our lead partner Larsen & Toubro, L&T. And with these kind of success stories the other project, our UGVCL Gujarat, is also a very successful smart metering project. These kind of success stories, Indore is a large rollout, 120,000 meters, 1.2 lakhs meters. India is definitely going to poised to learn, and the technology which we are bringing, it has been proven very well in the Nordics countries. We did in Finland city, Helsinki as a whole city was done by us about 9 years back, and then we did in Sweden, and we are doing a very large project in UK, a smart metering program. So bringing those technologies, localizing the everything in India, now we manufacture everything in India. That is the way, we wish to be, play a dominant role in the country. And you need to understand many things, in terms of doing the business in India. The business is large because we are too diversified, too large a country. So it is absolutely large. Nobody can ignore this business at all. That way, the size of the business and the way, the business is growing and the India is moving forward, it's all positivity, it's absolutely growing phenomenally that way. So there is a need for all these technologies companies to bring the technology, come here, work closely with the customers, and remain consistent in their efforts. So the key takeaway is learning about the new technologies which people are listening, policy makers in terms of how, because not everyone is complete, right? So it's very important to see that who wants what, where the gaps in are there, to understand those gaps and fill those gaps is very important, and then only the handshakings is possible. So that's what I key takeaway from my side for the participant should be.